Hi guys, this is just a little disclaimer. This vlog you're about to see is from a scout trip I was on weekend, and I also vlogged in Danish. So if you rather want to see it in Danish instead of English, then head over to my Danish channel. Link is in the description. But else, just enjoy it. Good morning, guys. Yeah, right now I'm on my way down to the station to meet the other scouts. And I am, as usual, delayed. But the reason why is just because I have trouble getting up in the morning and I haven't got anything to eat, so I have to see if I can get something. Yeah, guys, we are at the scout hut right now and we have just if you can see, there are a lot of woods down there. We have just take all of that and carrying up here, which is I think 100 meters or so, I'm not quite sure. It's a lot and there are a lot of thorns on it, so really annoying. But it has to be done. Yeah, we have been burning down most of the wood we had, and yeah, tonight we are going to sleep there. And right now we are just making dinner and relaxing for the rest of the day, because we aren't going to do that much, because we don't want to make a lot of noise here in the evening, because there are some neighbors, even though it don't look like it, but there are. They're just down on the road there, I think 100 meters or so. We don't want to bother those, so. But that's mostly what we are going to do today, or for the rest of the day, and then tomorrow we are continuing renovate this place. And yeah, I know I'm filming a lot right now on my phone and not on my Ligria, so the sound is not the best. But the reason for that is I don't have my Ligria on me. It is in the car. So that's why. But I'm not sure how much more I will be filming today, but I am filming a little bit at least tomorrow, and I think today and tomorrow will be mixed into one, so that's how it's gonna be. Yeah, it is morning for once, and as I said yesterday, today we are just continuing doing the things we have to do up here, and then it is home later today. And I know when I get home I need to take a shower, because I will really be smelling of a bonfire, so of smoke. I have of course to find something to eat, because I haven't anything at home. And yeah, I look and sound really tired, and the reason for that is because I am. I woke up in the middle of the night and couldn't sleep anymore, so. And it's also a little bit early, it's about 8. It's around 8 in the morning, so. Yeah, guys, I'm really in the mood of doing a lot of things here today, but we have done something in that way that over there we have to dig out for a shed to come up, and we have cut down some trees and such, so. But how much more we are going to do, I don't know, but that's how it is. I mean, I know there will be lunch in a moment, but after that I'm not sure we are going to do that much. I think in a couple of hours we are going home. And yeah, you can hear some machines driving in the background. So, but else, we aren't going to do that much. Yeah, we have just cleaned up the place and then I'm thinking we are going to sit down, eat some cake and then going home. So, that's the thing, we are going to do that. So we have done actually a lot up here. Not as much as we could have, but we did, or actually we could. Not really have done that much more, since it took a long time to do some of the things. So, but I actually quite enjoy being up here. And for a long time now, we hasn't really been able to use the hut. But now we have this shelter, so maybe we can get up here some more and just use this. Because I have a lot of fond memories of this place. For instance, it was at some point really stupid in that way that we had a big plastic barrel. I think it was from a sewer or something. And we used that to roll down the hill that are there. And it is quite steep. So we have done a lot of crazy things up here. But yeah. So the next time you're seeing me, I'm probably home. Because we are going home in a bit. I'm back home now, as you can see, and I got this here from the Scouts also, which is some milk and pasta, which I have to put in the fridge. And in a moment I'm thinking I'm going out and buying some groceries, because I don't have anything really to eat in my fridge. So, or maybe I'm ordering takeaway, I don't know. But anyways, I need to figure that out and then definitely get a shower, because I need to do that. And it is really clear when I'm just running my hand around, not around, It is clear when I take my hand and just run it across my head, my hair. Because normally my hair aren't able to stay to the right side, is always to the left. But now I can actually run my hand through my hair and it will stay on the right side. So I need a shower. Yeah guys, I know I haven't really been filming anything here this evening, but I fell asleep and I've been also watching a lot of American Horror Story and YouTube videos. And right now I'm going to bed, because it's actually really late. I think, yeah, it's about 3 at night. And I have to be in school around 8. So that means not a lot of sleep for me. And yeah, the dinner ended up being a takeout, so I ordering pizza because I didn't really want to make any food. But anyways, I will be ending this vlog here so I can get to sleep and get up tomorrow. And yeah, we'll see how the day are, because I already know the schedule. I start the day with not a lesson. Oh, it is a lesson, but the name is just not there in the moment. But anyways, I have to hear about applications and your CV and all of that. And then I have IT and then 1 hour English, which I don't have. So I have 1 hour when I have the day off. Not the day off, but the hour off. And then Danish, and what we are going to do in Danish is something I haven't been there to, because we had some special days where we had to pick a special subject. Basically, we have to come up with a product. And I haven't been there that day because I was sick. And we have to write a presentation for that subject. So that's a bit difficult for me. But anyways, I'm rambling, so yeah. Good night, guys.